Schools are having trouble filling a few positions. The board just approved pay increases and sign-on bonuses. The new high school French, math, and industrial arts teachers will get an extra $5,000. They have to commit to stay for 3 years. Substitutes will now get $130 every day they fill in. That is a $10 increase. Well, the